wait. Hello.
Hello.
Tell.
Great-grandma. Great-grandma.
Great-grandma.
Great-grandma.
Grandpa.
And grandma.
Grandma.
And grandpa.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
And Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
She's Ria, our granddaughter. And
what are you going to do? The Christmas side?
Call a party also.
Party?
Come here and wish. Come
party?
On. Bring here him also.
Party? Bring baby brother.
Baby brother also. Bhaskaran, Lumi, Deepak, and Ria, Rupa.
Sorry,
Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. And we are with Raghu's, at Raghu's place. We are very happy that we are conveying our best wishes to you all. We are fortunate to have Bhaskaran Pinni in our family and Lakshmi Lakucha. Lakshmi is also joining out.
And we can...
You can go and play.
Christmas is photo
party.
And now to the Christmas lights. With all the lights. And with all the lights.
Please. Come on. Rivansh, get up and say hello to great-grandma.
The great-grandma.
Great-grandma.
And
Grandpa and Grandma, Deepak Grandpa and Rupa Grandma. Happy New Year. You tell Rivansh.
Happy New Year.
4 months old.
He's 4 months old.
Ria is 4 years old.
4 years old.
Okay, Lakshmi Chappu.
Ategaru, Rupa, Deepak, Myandriki, Happy New Year 2021.
పాకుతున్నాడు. ఈస్ క్రాలింగ్ నౌ ఫ్రమ్ 3-4 డేస్. రియా ఈస్ వెరీ ఇంటెలిజెంట్ గర్ల్. షీస్ నో. యు గోన్ ప్లే. గో.
బై బై.
ఓకే. చాలా సంతోషం భాస్కర్ మిని. వి ఆర్ వెరీ ఫార్చునేట్. మాకు తెలిసినప్పుడు నుంచి బాను పిన్ని, భాస్కర్ పిన్ని వీళ్ళంతా దేవర్ వితాస్ ఇన్ గోపాల్పురం హౌస్. అండ్ భాస్కర్ పిన్ని వెంట్ టు యుఎస్ ఇన్ 1960. రాజాబాబాయ్ వెంట్ టు యుఎస్ ఆన్ 1955. ఓకే, ఆఫ్టర్ హిస్ గ్రాడ్యుయేషన్ ఇన్ Banaras University, and he went and after when Bhaskaran Pinni was about to go, they were staying in our house for I think around 1 year or more than that. So, and she was learning dance from Lakshmi Narayana more than 1 year or 2 years, I think more than that. So they were in our house. And we are very fortunate. Bhaskaran Pinni was very much inclined on learning dance. I cannot forget whatever she learnt. Whatever she learnt from Lakshmi Narayana. And one cannot forget Bhaskaran Pinni's broche varevaru. I was around 16, no? I was around 11 years old at the time. So, but I used to go along with Bhanu Pinni and Bhaskaran Pinni, Sitamma, and wherever they used to go, and we used to enjoy their company. Our house was always busy with music, dance, and whenever Lakshmi Narayana sir came to teach her, I also used to learn from him also, along with Bhaskaran Pinni. Brochevara also, I used to dance along with Bhaskaran Pinni. That's what he used to. And Tambi Mama used to be there to learn Mridangam also for some time. And Bhanu Pinni was learning music from my father. నాన్నగారు. సో ఇట్ ఈస్ వెరీ గుడ్ అండ్ దోస్ ఆర్ ది వెరీ గుడ్ మూమెంట్స్ అండ్ మై మదర్ యూస్ టు లైక్ భాస్కరన్ పిన్ని వెరీ మచ్ భాను పిన్ని భాస్కరన్ పిన్ని బికాస్ హీ వాస్ యంగెస్ట్ అట్ ద టైమ్ ఇన్ 1960 కిత్తా వాస్ ఆల్సో దేర్ ఇన్ చెన్నై సీతపిన్ని సీతపిన్ని వారు ఆల్సో సీతపిన్ని రాజ్యం ఎవరిబడి యూస్ టు బి దేర్ ఇన్ దేర్ హౌస్ టీ నగర్ నవరంగ్ హౌస్ వాస్ దేర్ అండ్ ఇట్ వాస్ అ వెరీ గుడ్ ఫార్చునేట్ దట్ వి వర్ విత్ హర్ అండ్ షీ వాస్ వెరీ కైండ్ భాస్కర్ పిన్ని వాస్ వెరీ కైండ్ విత్ టు అస్ అండ్ వెరీ జోవియల్ very jovial like Raja Baba only she was also very jovial Banu Pinni was very jovial and we used to go to beach at times Baskanu Pinni you cannot imagine she has so much concentration and Banu Pinni Baskanu Pinni they used to practice songs like anything from morning early morning to night so Nannagaru gave that upstairs totally to them so they can concentrate and do the and practice. Baskan Pinni learnt a very good items, dance items from Lakshmi Narayan Rao, Lakshmi Narayan Garu. And he became, at that time when Baskan Pinni was learning, he was a very young man and he was not noticed, he was staying in some small house. But later, in 2000s, he became a very big guru. He was having a lot of hundreds of students. He passed away recently. And we used to meet him many times. And Brindavan Saranga Tillana was another milestone for Baskan Pinni's dance. Really, it was good. And Padam Javali also she used to learn. She learned from one lady, very old lady. I forgot her name. She came from Mailapur, 82, 83 years old. It starts with Bhagirathi, something. So that old lady, she used to come and teach Baskan Pinni. Mugudu chipila chedu poi vasanu swami maruva kura na swami that in that soga soga adanad suguna venu gopala nana mandu emo this song I don't remember Nanagar has written in his book but in that mogudochi pilachi I remember that she taught Baskan Pinni like mugudo chipilache this car driving wheel with a horn so it was very striking to her she was also dancing it was very good and afterwards we arrange a big dance program in two places one in big sabha another in Dr. Gulabi Bai's house It was big stage was made and Baskan Pinni's dance was also included Purandara Dasa song and one more was there Telugu folk song nene velaki cheppukunda gongurati ma attagaru మా అత్తగారు చూడకుండా గోంగూరకి దట్ వాస్ వెరీ నైస్ అండ్ హీ టాట్ లక్ష్మణ్ హర్ వెరీ మచ్ అండ్ షీ హాస్ భాస్కర్ పిన్ని హాస్ వెరీ వెరీ గుడ్ టాలెంట్ ఇన్ బాండ్ టాలెంట్ అండ్ ఐ అండర్స్టాండ్ ఫ్రమ్ మై పేరెంట్స్ దట్ ఇన్ 1947-48 నాన్నగారు అమ్మ కండక్టెడ్ సమ్మర్ కోచింగ్ క్లాసెస్ ఇన్ రాజమండ్రి అట్ ద టైమ్ భాస్కర్ పిన్ని భావన పిన్ని ఆల్సో లెర్న్ ఫ్రమ్ దామ్ అండ్ దే గేవ్ అ కాంపోజిట్ ప్రోగ్రామ్ వేర్ సింగర్స్ వర్ దేర్ సింగర్స్ లైక్ భావన పిన్ని అండ్ అదర్ సింగర్స్ వర్ దేర్ అండ్ వన్ గర్ల్ వాస్ డ్రాయింగ్ కోలం ఆన్ ఎ బోర్డ్ అండ్ వన్ వాస్ కోలాటం అండ్ అనదర్ వన్ సంథింగ్ లైక్ దట్ టూ త్రీ ఐటమ్స్ టుగెదర్ in a rhythmic manner and it was an excellent experiment and that was I think choreographed by my mother I think I do not know but it was told and the mother followed that in many anniversaries of our school so it is like that Bhaskaran Pinni gave another program in RR Sabha I think RR Sabha Mailapur and Rarapur she gave and it was excellent everybody appreciated came in Hindu also then there was a in between there was a gap and Bhanu Pinni gave a program I also sat with her Nanagaru played violin and Mrudanga was played by Murugabhuti somebody was there he was there so it was like that and 1965 when Baba along with Deepak they came to India Nanagaru arranged a very big function to them to receive them and all of us went to airport Chennai airport that was the first time Raja was coming in those 1965 Sanda going to foreign was a very big challenge and he went when he went I think he went by sea by ship he took 1 month that's what I was told and they used to send a lot of photos Raja Baba used to send a lot of photos of Raja Baba and Bhaskaran Pinni they used to go in the what is the Empire State and all it was really under yeah Nageswar Rao also they met and what is it dancer also one dancer what is his name so Gopinath some Kathak dancer he was also there in US like that many people used to visit to Raja Babai's house they used to have lot of organization Raja Babai used to make cultural programs there and in I heard that he also conducted marriages to many people by reading Bhagavad Gita or something that's what he used to tell in 1965 when they came and it was a fun for all Sitamma everybody Prabhat Pinni everybody came along with their sons and our children they came and our house was full of lot of people were there full around 20 30 people were there and we had a good time Deepak was around he was getting 12 months 11 months old or 10 months so they Raja Babai they sent a huge cornflakes and milk products everything by ship beforehand so when it came to harbor Nanagaru and Venkatram went to go to yard and picked up and brought it then they sent to Rajamundry and it was really fun having with Raja Babai and Bhaskaran Pinni really we miss Raja Babai and Bhaskaran Pinni is still she kept all her traditions at San Diego and last time when we visited San Diego she was not in her house but they took us to their house and shown because they have vacated I think they sold her I think but they were staying in some Tanduk doctor's son Balaji something I think They said we all stayed with Raghu and Dwarakesh. He said he had a night time. Bhaskaran Pinni is always charming and same thing has come to Rupa. Rupa is also very entertaining girl and she is very qualified doctor. And we are very proud of you, Rupa. Deepak also is very, very bright boy. And during Dwarakesh marriage, we met all of them. It was a unique experience to us. Bhaskaran Pinni always be kind and she never says no to anybody. She helps to everybody. And I see web talker, what you call, I do not know. and that she used to participate along with Rupa and Deepak. I see a lot of interactions between the patients and all. That world is changing and everything is changing. We also have to go along with the time. But our pillar of strength is only Bhaskaran Pinni. Bhaskaran Pinni, you have to be with us for hundreds of years and wish us all our generation and next generation also. చాలా థ్యాంక్స్ బాస్ కంపెనీ, మిమ్మల్ని మర్చిపోలేము, బానిపిని మర్చిపోలేము, అంత మర్చిపోలేము. సో జాగ్రత్తగా ఉండి, ఆరోగ్యం జాగ్రత్తగా చూసుకోండి. మేమంతా అప్పుడప్పుడు మీతోటి మాట్లాడుతూ ఉంటాము. మేము ఇప్పుడు వచ్చి రఘు ఇంట్లో వచ్చాము, రఘుకి రెండో అబ్బాయి పుట్టారని వచ్చాము మేము. చాలా సంతోషం. విష్ యూ హ్యాపీ న్యూ ఇయర్ దీపక్ అండ్ రూప. కంగ్రాచులేషన్స్ అండ్ బెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ లక్ in your hospital. We are watching your website shows and web series and your virtual meetings, I can say. So it is very good, and hats off to you and congratulations. During the corona time, you are keeping people in you are informing them with good advices. It's a good thing that you please keep up and keep in touch with us. Best of luck. Wish you a happy new year. Wish you a merry Christmas and happy new year. Thank you. Bye bye.